So I decided I'm really not in love with the way her fingers look. So at this point, I'm going to do a little bit of changing on that. And we'll add some of this yellow down here to get rid of this one finger. And put some space in between them a little bit so her fingers aren't quite as chubby. And I might need a little more green on there, which will just mix up some of this blue with our yellow. Go from there and see what happens. I'll put a little more blue down here under her sleeve to darken this up. And over here too, a little bit. And we'll just use more yellow here and here.
So apparently this is like a strong quote. I don't want to survive, I want to live.
So hopefully I wasn't off camera too long that you guys didn't get to see what I'm doing here. I don't record a lot, so I kind of forget that I'm recording and that I need to make sure that you guys can see what I'm doing. And again, I'm just trying to lighten up. And here's your thumb. I don't know, guys. That is a bummer. Okay, so I just put flesh color right where I didn't want it. Oh my goodness, it is really difficult, like trying to paint and video at the same time. I never really realized it so much as I do right now. And this is just some wrinkles on her fabric here, on her dress. And we'll be adding the flowers that were on there earlier. I don't know, maybe. Make sure we have the right amount of fingers. That's very important. I'm just going to put these two a little closer together. Of course, that's her thumb there. We'll see that as we shade everything in. And doing a little rinsing. I'm gonna put some more color on that bird. This little wing over here darkened up. I'm really not sure about the position of that thumb yet, and I'll have to figure that out as I go. I don't want that quite this dark right there. Maybe we can transition that a little bit. I just keep picking up different fleshy tones off my palette to get this blended in nicely. Go back up here and fix her face a little bit, because earlier I had too much water on my brush and that did not work out that great for me. I'll give her some eyebrows now.